Orange Grove Center was evacuated after a fire Wednesday. Contractors installing a new conveyor belt were reportedly using a torch that sparked the fire. The blaze spread to plastic recyclables, sending toxic smoke through the building. Officials say no injuries were reported. It's unclear when the facility will return to operation.